Why is it that a piece of chalk that has the same atoms as mollusk shells is so brittle, it breaks so easily, yet a shell is really nearly impossible for you to crack with your hands?
The hidden toughness of mollusk shells comes from a biosupermaterial called nacre, which has captured the imagination of scientists and engineers for decades. But previous limitations have kept researchers from understanding exactly how this material works at the nanoscale.
Are human bodies, as well as mollusk shells of a wide variety of animals, actually make nanotechnology? They're building mineral systems at the nanometer length scales. It's not something you would find in a rock. It's unique. It's made intentionally to give superior performance.
Using electron microscopy and mechanical deformation techniques, Hovden and his team at the University of Michigan have, for the first time, captured visual evidence that helps explain how nacre responds to strain.
So nacre is built with tablets. It's like a brick and mortar structure, and they're glued together by very thin organics. And it can go from a regime where each tablet deforms individually to the tablets fully locked and deforming as one whole unit. So this transition between local deformation and large-scale deformation is what makes nacre so tough.
This new understanding gives scientists and engineers a framework to begin developing new classes of tough supermaterials that are based on the structure of nacre.
Anytime we create a material that's tougher, stronger, more heat resistant, it takes us to new places. Studying naturally occurring biominerals is so fascinating because we can find inspiration.